condensation, and of course then your glasses start to steam up.
Absolutely. So
how do you get your hand under the visor and get the oily rag out, not the oily rag, the dry flint rag or flint, and get those glasses, make sure they stay clean?
Yeah, no, it must be a difficult task. They just saw a glimpse of the 102 car, which is Max Nilsson and Mika Vähämäki. You can tell the difference between the GT1 and GT3.